So the Jaguar baseball team back in action tonight as well, participating in the Andre Dawson Classic there in New Orleans. And looking to bounce back from a 9-33 record last season and entering his second season as the head coach, Kerrick Jackson, still trying to establish a winning culture while taking it one step at a time. Aaron Lee has that report.
Entering the 2019 season, the Jaguars' goal is to master the game.
Our expectation is just to win.
Let's just play clean baseball.
One pitch, one out, one inning at a time.
Don't worry about SWAC championships. Don't worry about all those kind of things. Let's get ourselves in a position where we're playing the game the right way. We're understanding how to play the game and go out there and do everything we need to do. And then the wins and losses will take care of themselves.
A win came early as Coach Jackson and the Jags defeated the Tigers in walk-off fashion. So Saturday's matchup will be nothing short of a revenge game between the two heated rivals.
I think there will be a sense of hypeness about it, and that our guys are going to be ready for that.
To play them the second game of the season and knowing that we beat them last year in the same tournament, it's kind of exciting, to be honest. Not trying to pass FAMU, but that is one of the biggest games that we're preparing for, just because, like you said, it's our biggest rival and there's so much at stake.
Obviously they do because of scrambling. I think we get up for Texas Southern as well because they're a team that's been, you know, currently has been the championship team on this side of the conference at least. So I think they get up pretty much for all our conference opponents, but definitely when it comes to Grambling.
The Jaguars open the Classic on Friday night against FAMU, and they get back their starting pitcher, Justin Freeman, from injury.
He's going to be our Friday night starter in that first game, that opening game. So as a fifth-year senior, I'm hoping that he kind of sets the tone for what our season is going to be.
Coach Jackson is expecting big things from his experienced ace.
Win every pitch, win every out, just dominate in the moment. Don't think about tomorrow. Only focus on what we can handle in this one moment.